Hey guys, Sylvia here, and welcome to my Sandpal review. Okay, as you can see, I am right on the sales page of Sandpal, and here they say, welcome to the future of phone messaging. Say goodbye to expensive email marketing and list building. World's first, numero uno, fully AI-driven, WhatsApp autoresponder. Sends unlimited bulk messages to unlimited contacts for unlimited profits in just one click. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Unlimited profits in just one click. And what am I doing here on YouTube? Almost 2 years working my butt off consistently and persistently. If I could just get this Sandpal for 18 bucks or 17 bucks, I think it's the front end, and I could get unlimited profits in just one click. Oh, I've been wasting so much time. Anyhow, guys, so they also say automatically extract red hot phone leads in any niche, save the phone number and flood them with your affiliate links and offers for maximum profits. No marketing, no email marketing. Who does email marketing these days? Who wants to do email marketing? I mean, it is such an old, outdated way of making money online, right? Email marketing, they do say, oh, money's in the list. They don't know what they are talking about, right? No list building and no tech skills. No, why would you need any tech skills to make money online? You know, money pretty much grows on the trees. You can, you know, use a software like this and send unlimited, unlimited profits with just one click. So it's all possible, guys. We are entering a new era of, you know, unlimited possibilities. La 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 la. All right, let's get serious. Do I actually know I'm in a funny mood? So, yeah, that's your WhatsApp autoresponder. Because apparently email marketing is going to die off. Huh? Is it? Yeah. Anyhow, we also have the whole beautiful funnel here. We have the demo. We'll check out what this product is all about. And here is the vendor, and you have all of the upgrades here as well. So the front end is just the beginning of the never-ending story as per usual. So it launched yesterday, recently, okay, yesterday on Warrior Plus. This is the Warrior, the vendor's profile on Warrior Plus. It's got 2 stars, as you can see, out of 5. That's, to me, that's not impressive at all. You know, some of his latest products got only 1 star out of 5. It says a lot. Okay, it does say a lot, guys. So, right. And before I show you the product, you know, for those who have the head firmly on the, you know, on your shoulders, yeah, I'll really send to the courses, which I have personal experience with. Therefore, I recommend them to anyone who is that serious about starting to generate income online on a regular basis. It's not going to be every day. It's not going to be huge amounts. As you start, you will have to invest time and effort and later on make some wise investments as well. Okay. Because if you don't invest, I mean, there is a saying, whatever we put out there comes back to us. So it's like a universal law. There is no bypassing it. It is how it is. It is what it is. You will need to invest some money to make money. If you want to make money online, you have to spend money online. Okay. But again, spend wisely, surely not on nonsense of this kind. And I'll explain why I think this is nonsense. So hold your horses. But these courses really kickstarted my affiliate marketing journey. With an amazing vendor, real deal, his name is Tim Michaels. So on email marketing, traffic generation, and email marketing. Yes, email marketing is not going anywhere. No, because the money is indeed in the list. Your list, you know, is something you own. your subscribers, people who will come to you, not people that you will be spamming, whose WhatsApp you will be spamming with this sort of nonsense that they are showing you here. And let me just show you the platform. So this is what it's gonna look like, the software here. Okay, so we will have the dashboard. Here is, I mean, it's very simple. Yeah, I like simplicity, but this is like almost nothing here. It's just like, yeah, new campaign you create here. You have the campaign history, WhatsApp bot. Okay, so you send your spammy message to, yeah, whoever, people you don't know. So it is called outreach. Okay, and then you will have a bot, like, say, by some miracle, someone gets back to you. Because if I would see a spammy message like that in my WhatsApp inbox, I would not even click on it, on the link that, you know, they would send with the text to an affiliate offer. This way you would be like hypothetically making money, right? Would you ever like click on a random link from a random person you don't even know in your WhatsApp inbox? Would you? I mean, like, ask yourself this question and think logically. Let's think, guys. It's not illegal yet. Okay. And then on top of that, someone happens to reply somehow, and then a bot gets back to them. So not even you, not even personally, a bot gets back to them. It could not get any worse, in my opinion. Then you have you can manage the plans, I guess, depending on what kind of plan you would be on, because they will have quite a few upsells. All right. And then ping to admin, I guess that means help, support, and profile, your profile. Okay, so let me just show you how you would be creating this phenomenal WhatsApp campaign. Okay, let's play it. So, okay, hurry up, guys. So they are showing you how to create a campaign. So here you paste in the numbers. Where you'd get the numbers from? One God knows. God knows. One God, obviously one. There is only one God. God knows. But from somewhere, I guess maybe you'd scrape them from Google or something. Where would you be getting the numbers from? I mean, the numbers you have on WhatsApp is to your family and friends. They don't want to be getting any scammy messages from you, do they? They would block you immediately. I know that's what I would do. Okay. But anyhow, you're pasting in the numbers here. Oh, you can upload them, you know, from wherever, if you have some numbers listed, like the whole sheet. And then, so you separate them by comma, I guess. And then the next one is your message. Now check out this message, guys. You see, like, from here, it doesn't even have this like feature of this merging messages, message feature, if you know what I mean. So like, it's not gonna be personalized. It's not gonna be even like, this is like the basic thing in email marketing, that you say hi, and you know, first name, you select first name in your autoresponder, because you have so many fancy options in your, like, especially in those reputable autoresponders like Aweber, get a response and you say hey, and you know, you can select what's gonna be after that, right? So first name, I normally put like hey or hi, like, or sometimes I say hey friend, you know, something like that. It depends. I mean, it's my list knows me, so you know, I attach my picture and everything, you know, and I don't bombard them with nonsense, and I always keep my emails, I try to, very personal. Okay, sort of like story, like sometimes I tell them, oh, I'm just eating this vegan cake, it's, you know, to die for, something like that. Depends what kind of mood I am in. So, you know, they get to experience, my list gets to experience me, my personality, my character. They get to know me as a person, and that's how you build the relationship and the trust, because people never buy from someone they don't trust. Trust is very, very important. Like, whatever is like the buying, selling process is, you know, is like a transfer of sort of trust over the bridge of trust note, a transfer of value, really, that's what I was going to say, over the bridge of trust. So it is critical. We tend to buy from people we trust and like, and that's pretty much as simple as that. It is the way it is, and that's how it's going to stay. Nothing is changing unless robots are going to rule the world, but I don't think this is happening. AI may be overtaking the world, but AI is artificial intelligence. What has to control artificial intelligence? Real intelligence, something you know that is between human beings' ears. You know, seriously. Okay, now yeah, so check out this message here. You see, there is nothing, like no hi, no nothing. It says the world's first WhatsApp smart messaging app that sends unlimited bulk messages to unlimited contacts for unlimited profits. Obviously, this is like a message leading to this product, obviously, the SendPal, right? They give it as an example, and then you would provide the link below. So they just give like an example of just Google, like a random link, right? Check it out here. And who is going to open it up? Click on it. Yeah. Out of millions cold leads, how many would open it up? Yeah, that's it. Zero. Okay. Now, I'm glad we got that cleared. And what else they're doing here? Oh, you can get like some bells and whistles and blah blah blah, and like how fancy it looks. Or that they say it can be delayed, but it cannot be done with the front end. I'll show you the upsells. You actually have to get one of the upsells to have this feature of, you know, time delay, that the message is not sent instantly, but you know it can be delayed. And then what else? And then you can add a QR code. Wow. Okay. And then, and then they're showing you the campaign history, that you will have your campaigns here. And that's what the, check it out, guys. That's what the message would look like. How scammy it looks like. Imagine receiving a message like that yourself. I mean, I would be scared to even click on this link, because you never know what comes with this link when you click on it. People are aware of it, you know, in this day and age, I guess, you know, not to be clicking on whatever like random links they would be receiving from people they don't know. Yeah, we just delete it, block it straight away. That's what at least I do, you know. And this is the WhatsApp bot that would be replying if anybody, like, by a miracle, replies to you. That's the bot. That's the bot replying back to them. Oh my goodness. And that's it. That's it. Voila. Finita la musica. All right. So what else do they say on the sales page? Okay. All of the features. Yeah. How crazy getting... get 96 crazy open rates, sounds more like 96, you know, delete rates. People would delete them straight away. Oh my days, I'm not even bothered to go through the features. It's total nonsense. And obviously, you know, these testimonials look, you know, so fake to me, like the pictures have been taken from this platform, you know, this person does not exist.com. Free clicks. Grab a copy, step number one. Step number two, import contact list or auto extract. Okay, from where? The list. Okay, just scrape the list from some random leads from Google. I mean, is it even legal? I mean, I'm going to show you something interesting here to do with WhatsApp, actually, just to prove that this whole method is baloney and illegal, not legit to begin with. Okay. And then, by the way, in step number three, you just relax and profit. Yes. Okay. And they're saying here, you are still, what? You're still struggling simply because you're stuck with old school email marketing. You dumb creature. You're still stuck with old school email marketing when you can just use WhatsApp for unlimited profits in one click? I mean, like, seriously? Okay, and paying through your nose every month, yeah, whatever that means, to these outdated, expensive email autoresponders, get response, I'm still not paying. Okay, get response, it's free for up to 500 emails, I mean subscribers, so is AWeber. Okay, so you start completely free with these reputable email autoresponders, and you know your messages get delivered, you have so many fancy features, and you can rely on them. Okay, and email marketing is not going anywhere. That's that's what all marketers know, including this guy who launched this product. I already shut it down, but including the vendor of this product, if he did not want to grow his email list, he would not be launching the products on Warrior Plus so frequently, okay? Because obviously his buyers go on his email list. That's why he's launching these scammy products that, naive newbies will buy. They will buy in thousands, believe it or not. Okay, that's the way he's growing his email list. That he is criticizing here on this sales page, that this is old school. So why is he growing his email list? It's like, talk about hypocrisy. Yeah, I mean, like, nothing personal ever, okay? But I just have no time or patience for just nonsense. Yeah, whatever. I mean, like, come on, give me a break. Now, here what I found on. Yeah, check this out, guys. Just Google it. I Google it. Like, what did I Google? I think I Googled, is bulk messaging allowed with WhatsApp? And here what came up, the first link or the second link, unauthorized use of automated or bulk messaging on WhatsApp. So check it out. WhatsApp is a private messaging company originally built to help people message their friends and loved ones. Over time, we've seen how people value messaging with businesses, so we've built two tools, the WhatsApp business app. So you need to get a special app, okay, to help companies manage customer interactions. Or the other one is called WhatsApp Business Platform. Okay, so there's a special kind of WhatsApp for that. Okay, our products are not intended, it is highlighted here. Our products are not intended for bulk or automated messaging, both of which have always been a violation of our terms and services. So it is, in simple terms, it's just illegal. Okay, what this product is encouraging you to trying to make you do. Use WhatsApp as an autoresponder. I mean, like, as a means of, sending off mass messages, okay, bulk messages and stuff like that. It's just garbage, waste of time. Okay, guys, so skip and forget, and get interested in something that will help you, just keep your feet firmly on the ground and do the work. Put your head down and do the work. That's the way to do it. Obviously, work smart, work hard, but work smart too. I'm not saying, don't be smart. Absolutely not. Both hard and smart. And then, later on, it has the potential of becoming a passive income. So the At the beginning, you will have to invest a lot of time, energy, make some wise investments, okay, as you start off like a new, say, affiliate marketing business online or something like that. But then the more experienced you are, the more skilled up, knowledgeable you are, the less time and energy it will require. It will become almost automatic for you. There will be still like daily things you will need to do, okay, sometimes it may be weekly later on. As you've As you work hard to grow your email list organically of people who like you and want to receive emails from you, then it's just going to like literally take a few clicks, like a short message, and you blast off your email to your list of thousands and thousands of people. And yeah, it's going to generate you a lot of income in the years to come. But you know, as you start, the first few months, years are going to be tough. So be prepared and come with the right marathon mindset. All right, I guess I am starting to sound like a preacher. Excuse moi, that wasn't my intention. I can't help it sometimes. I'm sorry, guys. I'm a bit of a clown today. I think I should really go to bed. Yeah. All right. Love you. Mwah. Love you and leave you. So see you in the next one. This one, Skip and Forget, is a jolly good show. Skip and Forget and Do Something That Works. The link to this page below my review in the description box. Yeah. You're welcome. Bye.